What is up, everyone? DreamCowboy99 here, and today we're gonna be going to a ball game. Just because I can. Gonna show off the hat. Gotta flex. Alright. There wasn't room for us to park, so I guess we had to borrow the parking garage for a bit.
I have to basically jog.
Just to keep up with me? Sounds like it's game time. Anyways, we'll meet you there. Holy crap, I can see everything. Alright, so it's the bottom of the third, score is tied 1-1. Andy ticked it. But it feels good to be on my home turf once again. I don't get to come out here often, but when I do, it's fantastic. Bro on the other team just got an RBI single.
And it takes a timeout.
I'm here in the merch store just because I feel like it. But they got jerseys in green, jerseys in gray, Friday orange, and then the Gem City ones. Oh yeah, these are the guy ones if I recall correctly. Same deal. We got these ones with a flaming dragon on them that look really cool. And then, I'm not done yet. We got, cool. It say 937 on it, and it's got gems on it, because we're the Gem City, right? Alright. Alright, let's see what else we got in here. We got little bats and stuff. Hold up. We got this one looks cool. It say 937 on it just the same. I think they had one similar in black over here. And I'm wanting 30 for it. That's how much I pay for this hat. Hold up. They're showing the game on. It looks like they're showing the game on TV as well. Hold up. I don't even have to go back up there. I can just watch from in here. And then they have. Let me zoom back out. Okay. They have custom jerseys here. A little pricey. Oh, they allow you to use the Gem City Edition one too? That's cool. Anyways, I probably don't have enough left on me, but I'm gonna head back upstairs, see what's up. There they are, ladies and gentlemen. Peter and Jen. My bad, bro. Let's see how he does this. Come on, fella, you can do this. Can he do it? Come on, bro. Oh. Really? Come on, fella. Let's go hit it. And he did it. Way to go hit it. Bottom of the sixth. Not looking good. We are still down by one. Callahan is 0-2.
Here comes. And he strikes out. Classic Ohio L.
Bottom of the seventh. Bro just hit him home for an RBI single. The game is tied. We just need another run to take the lead. Strike one. Wait a minute, no. Yeah, strike one. There is no way we're coming back from this. Top of the eighth.
It's a two-run home run.
You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. Okay, finally this dude hits it. Get him.
Got him.
He's out. Side retired. That's the good news. The bad news is we're still losing.
Check out Jim.
Bottom of the ninth, we got a guy next to me complaining about this dude.
See what he does. That's ball one. And then... ball two. What the hell? The dude's arm was all the way out there. Here we go. Strike two. Oh, wait, that's ball two. Are you shitting me? Here we go. Oh, shit. Look at that. He caught him. That's the ball game.
Classic Ohio L, everyone. All is not well in the 937. From Dayton Ballpark, this has been dcb99, and I'll see you on Sunday evening on my main channel. Good night, everybody. But wait, there's more. I'm a vlogger. Is it okay if I get...
Yeah.
All right. Say hi to the audience, Jim. I'm not sure where Heater's at, but that's my real goodbye, everybody. This has been DCB99 from Dayton Ballpark, and I will see you all Sunday evening.